Waited a long time, and the day has come.
It is not good for man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him. This one, at last, is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman.
Casey and Erica, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Face each other. Join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Casey.
Take you, Erica.
Take you, Erica.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Erica.
Take you, Casey.
Take you, Casey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Erica,
take this ring.
Take this ring
as a sign.
As a sign
of my love.
Of my love
and fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Casey.
Casey,
take this ring.
Take this ring
as a sign.
As a sign
of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And now Erica's godmother will present her with flowers to place before our Blessed Mother, asking for her help and intercession.
Crudes!
Just keep your
Come on, people, make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, doesn't your bride look beautiful? Make some noise, come on!
If I could be the reason your hair's a mess, the bass drum beating way down deep in your chest, if I could be the voice on your radio, then I could be your long ride home. If mine could be the name that changes yours, wine in your glass, the swing on your porch, the dollar in your pocket, and the peaceful in your sleep, then I'd be what you mean to me. Standing here, watching you, turning every head in this crowded room, the light. Oh, if falling's how you feel, and perfect's what you see, then that'd be what you mean to me.
No matter life's ups and downs, which at times included heartbreak, Erica remained positive and hopeful for what was to come in the future. Then about 3 years ago on New Year's Eve, Erica, you told me how you met this guy, Casey, at the bowling alley. Which I am sure doesn't surprise anyone here, since we all know they both spent most of their free time at the lanes. Erica, you lit up with excitement as you spoke about Casey, and although you may not have exactly said it, I knew he was different from the rest and would be in your life forever. I am so happy you have met and married the love of your life. Casey, thank you for treating Erica with kindness and respect, for loving her always, cooking me breakfast when I come to visit, supporting Erica's choices and accepting the fact she'll always be right. You both have been an amazing strength and support for me and my family this year, and I cannot thank you enough. You both deserve an amazing future together. So please raise your glasses. Here's to Erica and Casey, wishing you a lifetime of strikes and happiness.
Over the past 2 decades, I've known Casey as a classmate, as a bandmate, as a competitor, as a captain, and as a professional. Our tastes have evolved, our career aspirations have changed, our addresses have varied through the years, but one aspect of my life that has been a constant is that I can proudly call Casey a dear friend. It is uncanny that the perfect person for you would live in the same state, just miles up Route 1. You both share a passion for the sport of bowling, not only in continuing to be great bowlers, but also in giving back to the sport as mentors for the next generation. You provide one another balance. I think Erica's enthusiasm complements Casey's practical approach. I can't state it any more simply or directly. You are the perfect match for Casey. May you find love and happiness each and every day. Cheers. What you mean, what you mean, what you mean.